Friends, before starting the video, I request to you all, please subscribe our channel and help our channel to grow. So let's start the video. Erling Haaland will communicate his decision on his future to Dortmund before Friday. Real Madrid, Barcelona or Manchester City are the three options. Barcelona are said to have given Ousmane Dembele just 48 hours to make his final decision over the contract offer. Man United's Bruno Fernandes has halted contract extension talks, expected to resume in May, but he wants his new salary to be in line with the club's top earners. Karim Benzema has told Real Madrid that he wants to leave the club if they sign Erling Haaland this summer. Kylian Wijnaldum remains unsettled in Paris Saint-Germain, but it is thought he would like a loan move to a London club if he leaves on loan with Arsenal as the frontrunner to sign him. Manchester United's Dutch midfielder Donny van de Beek has rejected a loan move to Newcastle because of their position in the Premier League table. Andreas Christensen will not stay in the Premier League at the end of his contract this summer. Barcelona and Bayern are in race to sign him.